You'll soon know what it's like to fight the elite.
And I'll show you that schooling and pedigree don't have any meaning in the real world.
Inconceivable! Valedictorian of the Wolf Academy, beaten by a lowly stray?
Kept in a cage like a pet bird. All they want you for is show.
Presenting the latest creation from my 1915 Pierre Majamet collection. Windy Pixie.
And so it just slipped out, did it? Well, they must be in Italy by now, I suppose. It's a good thing for you, Lenny, that we already moved the old man. We'll be all right, but no thanks to you.
I'm sorry. I'll never do it again. I promise. You haven't had to face the guy, so you don't know. I'm telling you, there's something wrong with that guy. He doesn't listen, and right away he's ready to use his fists. And he plays his mind tricks on you.
You're pathetic. Forget it. I've had problems on my side, too.
Huh?
That old man. He appears senile, but he's a tough nut to crack.
Old man? You mean Bacon? That old skeleton face?
That's right.
What do we have to worry about that guy for? What do you and the Master need him for, anyway?
That's none of your business. The Master has his own plan for things. As for me, it's just a matter of simple curiosity.
Curiosity?
Simon and the Godslayer, they're somehow connected to each other. Which means... well, there are plenty of ways I can use that connection. Lenny, get the airship ready. We're leaving soon.
East of here, on a small, uninhabited island in the Adriatic Sea. There blooms each month a flower called the Adriatic Magnolia. Bring me back that flower.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I vow to drink your blood!